This illustration is analyzing the weighing machine on a sliding block on an incline. Here you can see the figure shows a 40 kg block which is sliding on a smooth incline of this inclined plane. We are required to find the reading of weighing machine if the boy of mass 30 kg is standing at rest with respect to this 40 kg block. Here to analyze the situation, we first need to draw the free body diagram of a boy with respect to block. As he is at rest on block, if we draw the free body diagram on boy in downward direction, his weight is acting, that is 30 g. Upward is the normal reaction and 1 which is read by the weighing machine. And here, as the boy is at rest on block and ground is smooth, we can directly state that whole setup is sliding down, and we can write acceleration of a block plus boy here will be down the incline, and this will be g sin theta, as only due to mg sin theta it is sliding. So this will be equals to, as your theta is 60 degree, so g sin 60 degree will be root 3 g by 2. So due to this acceleration of block, the boy will experience a pseudo force in opposite direction, and that will be mass of boy multiplied by the acceleration of block, which is root 3 g by 2. And in this situation, the boy is at rest and this angle here is 60 degree. Now, in this situation, we can write as boy is at rest on block, we use in normal direction to the surface of this block, here we can write n1 plus, this will be 15 root 3 g sine 60 degree, that will again be root 3 g by 2, this root 3 by 2 is equals to the weight of block, that is 30 g. So in the situation, the value of n1 we are getting is this 30 g minus, and here the value will be 45 by 2, that will be 22.5 g. So here this equals to 7.5 g. So if we calculate the reading of weighing machine, the reading can be given as n1 in kilogram weight, that is n1 by g. So this will be 7.5 kilogram, that will be the final result of this problem.